Let's get them, P.
Bueno, ahora estamos aquí en el stand de Probiótica y nos hemos encontrado con el IFBB Pro, Dennis James. Hi, Dennis, how you doing?
I'm good, how you doing?
Good. So tell me a little bit about this booth here. What do you have here?
Well, we have basically everything, you know, just that we have, this is a brand new product. But first, I want to let me explain to you, we have every product from various different lines, from all kind of weight gainers to regular proteins, amino acids, all kind of stuff. And this is a brand new product called Testos Up, which is not just an estradiol blocker, it also has tribulus. We all know what that does to us. The Mucuna is from Brazil. It's a for the guys especially, you know, kind of helps us out, you know.
Wouldn't be anything for me.
Well, no, girls like it too, because it also has a light thermogenic effect. Yeah. So it will be good for everybody. But it helps guys, especially the older guys, a lot.
Okay. Bueno, nos está explicando un nuevo producto que tienen, sobre todo para hombres y de un poco más de edad, para subir la presión un poco. Lleva tribulus, lleva estradiol, bloqueador y un poco de todo. Vale también para las mujeres, dice. So, Dennis, tell me a little bit about you now. You have retired, right?
Yes, I'm retired, officially retired last year off the Olympia stage. But like a lot of people think, you know, how is retirement? And retirement is worse than before because I'm busier, I'm traveling a lot more. But, you know, I'm enjoying that I can do all these things and I don't have to diet, you know.
Yeah. So you're basically doing the same things as before, but without the stress from the competition and the diet.
Exactly. Same things, you know. Actually, I do more of it because, like I said, I'm not dieting, I'm not preparing for shows. So I'm available to do more appearances, and this is what I do.
Bueno, nos está explicando que desde que se retiró el año pasado está haciendo lo mismo que antes, pero sin preocuparse de la dieta y de la competición. Está trabajando más ahora incluso que antes. Ahora está viajando mucho y va a muchos eventos y lo disfruta mucho.
So, do you miss the competitions now, especially here watching all your fellow competitors?
No, I really don't miss it, you know. I don't want to say at all, but I don't miss it because I still help a lot of athletes, and now even more because I have more time. You know, I kind of, you know, work a little bit with Dennis Wolf, help him and give him my advice, you know, and I have amateur athletes that I help. So I'm still involved. I still see what happens, you know, carb depleting and all this carb loading stuff. I'm still go through this with the athletes that I'm working with.
Yeah. So you're more in front of the stage now instead of on stage.
Exactly.
And I'm behind the stage.
Well, yeah, I will be on stage too because I will start emceeing shows. And the first show that I will MC will be the pro show at the FIBO in Germany. I will be the MC together with Bob Chicarillo. And we're working on MCing more shows together, even like the Olympia. So yeah. I will be on stage still.
Oh, great.
With clothes on. With a suit.
That's going to look good too.
Oh,
I know.
Oh, yeah.
Bueno, nos está explicando, le estaba preguntando si echaba de menos la competición, sobre todo aquí con todos los competidores. Dice que no, ahora está todavía en los eventos, en las competiciones, porque está ayudando a muchos atletas profesionales, entre ellos Dennis Wolf y amateur. Y ahora, bueno, va a estar también en el escenario, pero con traje. Dice, va a presentar a eventos, competiciones como en la FIBO y a lo mejor en el Olympia también. So, Dennis, what are you going to do this weekend?
Actually, in about an hour from now, I'm going over to the pre-judging. Because I'll be working for Flex, you know, and we'll do the play-by-play. And then I can't wait for the finals. And then I will be doing the interviews, you know, after the show, you know, backstage, you know, interviews with the top five guys. And then I'm going to party tonight, you know. It'll be the first time in a very long time.
Where's the party at tonight?
I don't know. Where's that? Somewhere downtown. I have the VIP tickets and the name. That's all I know. But I think it's the official after party. You all want to be there because it's going to go on. It's going to happen tonight. We're going to put it down.
Está diciendo que este fin de semana, bueno, va a estar en las competiciones, va a estar entre los jueces también, y esta noche va a la fiesta grande, de donde van todos los atletas y los espectadores aquí. La fiesta oficial de Arnold Classic. So, Dennis, thank you very much, and good luck to you with all your projects and everything. And I want to wish you
nice weekend. Good luck with your athletes. And could you please say just a hello to our viewers, please?
Thank you very much. Thanks for putting me on Spain TV. To all my Spanish fans, I will be back in Spain very soon. Don't forget Dennis James, because I'll still be out there. You don't get rid of me so quick. Take care, good luck, and I'll see you all next time. Peace out.
Bueno, eso era Dennis James. Nos ha dicho, bueno, ha mandado un saludo muy grande de, a todos los españoles, sus amigos en España y en todo el mundo. Y dice que no se olviden de él porque él estará todavía aquí. En el stand de Muscle Mag con el IFBB Pro Joe Stubbs. Joe, hi, how you doing?
I'm pretty good, Evie. I'm happy to be here.
Yeah?
2011, the Arnold Classic once again.
But you're not competing this year?
No, I'm not competing in the Arnold Classic this year. As I started my preparation a little bit late, so of course I'll probably have to pick up one of the later shows on the season.
Yeah. So how do you feel being here today?
It's exciting. I love coming every year to see the fans interact with us and also to just sharing a good experience to make sure these fans go home getting what they came here for, as far as those athletes are concerned.
Yeah. So for the new fans of bodybuilding, could you tell us who is Joe Stubbs?
Well, Joe Stubbs is an IFBB pro. I got my pro card in 2003. I won the Central American and Caribbean Bodybuilding Championships. And ever since, I've been competing from 2005. I'm pretty much known in the sport right now as having the best back in the sport of bodybuilding today.
Yeah?
Yes.
Could we see, even if it's with a t-shirt on?
Uh-huh.
Bueno, la espalda más grande del culturismo. Mira, mira, mira. El culturista que tiene la espalda más grande del mundo. Dice que no va a competir este año, pero se está preparando para finales de este año. So Joe, how do you get prepared for a show?
Well, preparation entails pretty much switching up the diet and getting back on track with eating the proper foods, carbohydrates, protein, and fats. And then, of course, we get in the gym and get some hardcore training going, making sure the muscles are properly warm before you start lifting those heavy weights. And as time goes along, as the muscle get conditioned, here comes the strength, and so you can continue on really pushing really hard and heavy. Taking a few supplements to help sustain the body and help recover the body quickly, that you can get good gains in a short period of time. Apart from that, rest is very important. And apart from that, well, it's all about eating, making sure you get the calories in. It's very important to have calories in the body every day, plenty as you can probably put in each day, to make sure you keep feeding those muscles. And that's basics.
So how did you get that big back of yours? Could you tell us the secret?
Well, it's not so much of a big secret, but most of it is probably a combination of genetics and that's hard work. There's a lot of hard work behind building the back that I have, so combination of both, genetics and hard work.
But do you always train hard all year through?
Yeah, pretty much all year through, I'll train with intensity. Normally when there's no competition, the season is pretty much closed. I train, but it'll be like just cruising training. I'm just cruising for the most part.
Yeah.
And once we know the season has started, you find us athletes really getting in the gym and really getting some gruesome workouts.
Uh-huh. So how long do you prepare for a show?
I just need 12 weeks.
Yeah, 12 weeks.
Just 12 weeks.
And how about cardio?
Well, cardio, off season, I normally just do a 30-minute deal every other day or so. But for the most part, once I'm getting ready for the show, I'm doing like an hour to hour and a half cardio a day.